You just turned it on, didn't you? Did you turn that on?
And I can see the cable now. Shut it
off.
Ah, nice. Yeah. Right there. That's good, Dave. Hey, take the first light you set up. Oh.
Is that a baby?
I don't know what that is.
We're getting there, Dave. That LED actually works.
Yeah, no, it works. Looks like it brightens it up back there.
Yeah, I think all we need to do is just take this light and move it a little more this way to put some more light here.
There really isn't anything there. Just a driveway.
No. Here. We don't need the light to go all the way down. Take an angle a little more.
Man, I can't believe those bugs.
Let him keep going.
I know, right? We're gonna kill all of Mother Nature pretty soon.
Yeah.
Oh, plenty to go around.
This looks good. Alright.
Yeah, point at the... Point it up a little bit more. There you go. That's cool. Right there.
That's cool.
Before we do anything,
I wonder if we should take that LED and point it this direction, because this light goes up over here too. Right here?
Hang on, I gotta get out of that floodlight. That looks better like that, though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, you can see the trees now.
Yeah, so...
The LED, is that the one that's pointing in the back right there? Because I thought it was over here.
Mm-hmm.
Which one is it?
It's lighting up all those right there.
Okay.
Hmm. This light right now is lighting those.
It's lighting those, yeah. I know that.
That I know. Maybe, but we're not going to shoot that direction.
Oh,
well, maybe.
This direction.
Yeah, we are.
But we'd probably kill that light and put it somewhere else. Because if this light's going to light that up anyway, then we don't need that light over there.
If that top barn door wasn't broken, I could fucking shut it.
Well, if you close the side ones enough, it'll just rest on it, correct?
Well, the only problem is the side ones are blocked by the bottom one now. See,
no,
fucking thing's loose. We could spin.